Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case. Your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. They're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Huh? No!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Director 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Doing her bad! Wait, this is starting to feel real bad, man!
Don't think like that! We're going to stop him, as long as we work together! Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah! Yeah! I got you! Okay, Pete! Yeah! I got this!
You're taking a big jump, folks!
Whoa, whoa, wait! Not the ball!
Hang on tight, tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! Need a little help! Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Coming in hot! Gotcha! And you're safe! You too!
Spider-Man!
Do you have any non-destructive lobby?
My fishing bills on the Volga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death,
baby,
excites me.
You left, nice. Gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Don't dare, baby.
No.
Hey. You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace! Too soft. He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good!
Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Gerald!
Yeah.
Right here!
Yeah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, Ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles! We gotta stop him!
On my way!
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, bad, very bad!
Pete, are you okay? No. No, 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 no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe! Don't bring RPGs anywhere!
Is that the best you've got, Alexei?
No.
Okay, that was pretty good. Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
Women!
Hang on!
Hold still!
Spider-Man, you good? Wake up, man!
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here! Bro. Back the hell? What was that?
Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more...
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow! Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related.
And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Yankees prop.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Oh, been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Bahart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, rocket colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. Combat simulation. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen.
With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
Movement function disabled.
Actually, you take this!
Another G-Spider skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total difference!
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Attack protocol active. Now let's combine these two moves.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take him out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Super Spider Entertainment System online. Beginning reboot. Reboot. Check.
These guys are sick.
How are these guys sick?
Welcome to Advanced Quip Training. Remember, specificity is the heart of every great quip. Instead of hey ugly, try. Oh, nice mask. Wait, that's your face.
That's not a quip. That's a straight-up burn.
Keep practicing. Soon you'll be looking like a pro. System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge, or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, go.
For telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you...
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for Nuform. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night would just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
Can't fight us without the
roof. We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get up the stairs. We're gonna need backup.
We're not
I haven't seen you guys before.
No!
Nice glow sticks.
He just broke my gauntlet.
More of them up on.
Give up.
How many spider people are there?
Stay away from his succotash! Whatever he is! Losing!
It's the spider!
We defeat him!
out! He can break our tech with his electric hand!
Watch it! He's throwing something! He turns!
You die!
We want him more! No more!
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. Out here. I'm good. Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music to set the mood? Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana.
...15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Sí, claro.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
El dijo que? No, no, no te creo. Ese hombre está...
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad. No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Bleached borax. Borax with bleach.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low-key. Classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good. They saw a sea turtle the size of a Labrador off Molokini yesterday.
Wow, that's amazing. I'm glad you decided to stay in the city. It's fun having you in the house.
It's good to be here, Miss Morales.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn... I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Hey, Matt, you got power?
Can you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get him so far.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner?
The heater went out too.
It worked. Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. I'm distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice!
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look! Someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No! Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What?
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait!
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this. Whew. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground. You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Here's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Gotta get inside that shack.
Hey!
Hey, yourself! The signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed. This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
This is gonna
be holo jet. Look out!
Hey, Underground! We gotta stop running into each other!
You're done!
Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. You must have gone down at the yard.
It was the Underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the sea. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
Haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes by taking his job. I miss him. Especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Them. Your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Bye, Underground. Bye.
Lift. No.
ways!
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Hurry it up! Tinkerer told us to get in and
gotta
out quick!
Those guys up.
This stuff takes time, man! What was that noise?
Out for the count. Time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them. Lights out for you. One down.
Hurry up! It's Spider-Man!
All of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. Controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. Almost there. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up Nuform shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop Nuform from reaching the city, or... what? This train's gonna block that one. Gotta move another train, just like the first. That one perpendicular to the tracks will be good. Should pull that one on the ground. Get it on the turntable. Sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad. Got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. Subway.
Yes!
Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Miles? Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic! You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You learned? Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple of near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later. Ground don't need this. Back when I finish helping Unk. Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside. Get them.
You can't stop us!
you learn new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the trains. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
I can't move!
Across the intersection. Another one.
On it!
Fighting us, Whisper!
One more. So last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the trains. Why? To stop new form? To steal?
Bring them down here! Now!
Across the intersection. Another one.
On it.
How are these guys hitting me?
One more. Train. Then today you attack the trains. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
Okay, well, this Sudoku puzzle's not gonna solve it.
Typical New York subway, always breaking down.
Spider-Man, happy holidays.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Underground did a number on my suit. Could do a patch job.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey,
Here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while.
Subway's running better than ever!
The crane's iced up and might fall over. Hope the area's clear.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything that's going on in Harlem, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about him. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore.
Take an aim! Got you now! I beat up scrawny punks like you every day!
Gotta go out like that!
You ain't getting through me!
Protocols running.
My dad hurt.
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
Thank you so much. I wasn't sure how I'd stop it.
Most important thing is you're okay.
Spider-Man! Oh, Christmas Day.
Wagon!
Miles, are we still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th? By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
Spider-Man, you came.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Ice to meet you. Ugh. This is why P gave me a C in quipping. Satisfying. Once I get almost done de-icing. Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but... that was bad. Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. I gotta break it quickly. Must punch faster. Time to bail. Break it quickly. Train's not stopping. Time to bail. Well,
Stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But... okay, that's enough ice puns for today. Looks like Tails' bodega was robbed. Hope I can help.
Hey, Molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So... this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
you kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember, we'll remember.
We'll remember. Yeah, yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club! Oh, speaking of the devil, Roxxon. Back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at us. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid.
but a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.